Are we live? Mic check, 1, 2. Alright, welcome back to the stream, let's go. Part 17, we got an extra one, we got Danny here. But he's low level, so we're leveling him up. Things have changed, a lot more uniques. I'm now level 156. We've got 21,000 gems.
156?
Yeah, bro.
Bro, I'm only level 158. You definitely played like 3 games last night.
I played 1. I killed all the cows, though. But, yeah, what are we doing? Cows or Soggy Cave? What are we doing?
Soggy Cave. I need to get the gauntlets.
Alright. Gang business. Like, I just got a win on Call of Duty Mobile.
Nice.
She had like 10 wins last night.
Oh,
bro, she's just sick. Okay, so.
Oh, I just got sucked in.
Yeah,
I
so. Whoever golem this is about to die.
There's plenty more there. Yeah, I might have just died, mate.
No, you might as well not. Why would you do that? Oh.
Well, there's nothing I can do.
Bro. There's gonna be more over here. TNT of them bitches, what are you talking about? Oh damn!
Uh oh. I didn't realize I threw it, I thought I had my bow.
Yeah, you can't use a bow when you have TNT.
Oh my, oh my.
I have 3 hours left, 2 hours left. I have no arrows. Alright, we're good. Danny, where you at? We followed the map round. Follow the yellow markers, man. I got an arrow in my face.
Let's go.
We took a creeper to the face. Slimes, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, you're the one that usually does them, man. I just did that one because I was heavy. I got whirlwind, the axe. Cheat? No, you should get something else.
Yeah, I did.
What'd you get? I'm gonna check it in a minute.
It was coming.
What?
It was coming.
No, you should have got. You should have got a.
No, it's green. It's green.
Yeah, it's a rare. Put it in the headset. Put it in the headset. Stay up if you want, I'm ready.
Oh, you're not gonna use that cursed axe that you got?
Whirlwind.
Oh, you got whirlwind.
Yeah.
Aww. You're just getting everything that I want, bro.
Yes.
What's the attribute for whirlwind?
2011 melee damage, cast shockwaves and spin attack. It has critical radiance and exploding or radiance again. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. That's not bad. I'm ready to start when you're ready. You can start if you want. Up to you. Chamber. Sword in the chamber. Going in. Okay, you dude did not give a fuck about reviving you just then, just saying.
Oh, I didn't know. I didn't know.
But it came up in the middle of your screen saying that he had been dropped.
No, but I didn't know where it was.
Fuck off. That's you. That's your pillow, fam. That's your pillow. That's you. I'm blow, that's you, bro. Yeah, bro. Oh, shit. I was stuck. I'm stuck. What? What? Huh? You got a wet issue?
No, fam.
I gave it back to you, remember?
Literally
gave it back to you. Put it back in the thing and gave it back to you. Alright, so now, what you got now? Alright. Not my business. None of my business. Bro, I keep getting totem of regenerations. Go away. I got level 105 lightning rod that does 625 to 6246 artifact damage. I mean, damn. We can try, but what are we gonna do? Are we fighting or are we sprinting?
We gotta fight. We can't sprint.
You can. No, you can't. Still, yeah. No, Danny will die. Yeah, 100%. Unless he. Oh, yeah. No, we're gonna have to fight. All right. Give me a minute. Just give me a minute. Even from the beginning, it's peak. Alright, 1 second. Alright, let's go. Enough of the weight and stuff. Let's try and do this law, this mission, man. Obsidian Pinnacle, yeah, Joel?
Yeah.
Come on, man. Start it up, bruh.
Why can't you? This mission just fled to the ramparts of High Block. Ugh. Yep, that's about pretty much what I expected. Alright, hang on, let me get the claymore, not the claymore, the heart stealer. Let's kill the guys that are enchanting everyone and then they become way weaker. This guy's enchanted. Back up. That one went even for you. That's them. Bro, if anyone gets that, I'll be gassed. Cause that thing, I haven't even seen it. I want to see it. What the hell?
Yeah, I hear you with that one. Still, them guys with the shields are on a whole nother bully level.
Yeah.
Yeah, especially enchanted ones. Oh!
Let's go. Forward.
Get back, noob. Oh! Yeah, if you're in that red circle, it hits you. Oh yeah. Oh, he beat the shit out of me. Let go. I hit him for 50k and his health just disappeared. Oh yeah, no, this part in here is not my best bit. Oh hell no, hell no, hell no. They got gravity. Yeah, don't. Not yet, anyway. Alright. You can come through now if you want, but you might die. There's an Enderman. There's a pig! I tried to kill the pig. The pig is very low health. I should not have gone for the pig. Oh damn! I weaknessed the Enderman. The Enderman's weak. Nice. Alright, we can kill these guys easy peasy. Did you find a pig? Hmm. Is that what happens when it runs off? Oh no, here it is. We got a great hammer.
Wait, where's that secret room?
Might be down here. Remember to look. There's the, yeah. Oh damn. No! Oh, I'm dead. Nah, literally, I could not move. And then I couldn't heal, I already healed. And then I just got like... Yeah, this is it. Last time. Secret room's here. Can't push this button. It might come up with something if you click this button, but I doubt it will. Is it already all lit up and purple and stuff?
No.
Huh.
I don't think
he hasn't unlocked. Yeah, he hasn't unlocked the. Did you just teeth my arrows, cuz?
Who?
You!
No.
Lord, he did teeth my arrows, yeah. Let's see about. What? Oh, yeah, no, this game over. That's it. My thing. My thing. No, they was waiting for you.
They smell me.
Literally.
It's got a wand in the face.
Saying, should we just. Just do cows quick. And then Soggy Cave. And then we'll do the missions that Danny needs to do. Alright, well let's go.
There's 700 gems out there.
Let's go Soggy Cave one more time.
Obsidian pinnacle, it's just got even more hard.
Literally, it's because there's three of us, I think.
Yeah.
Maybe. Right, if Danny was OP like us. Woo!
Yeah. I was hoping we'd glitch it, so I'd dip and stuff like that.
Mm-mm.
But no.
Ain't no glitch. Hey. Ain't no, we're doing this legit, bruh. We're just hitting up cows. We're just getting loads of uniques. In Soggy Cave. But as soon as Jules got the, what's it called, the Heart Stealer. Yeah, the Heart Stealer. We're going to Underhalls and stuff for the hammer. Backwards. You can go around this way. Okay. One more.
Yeah. What? Okay.
There you go.
Fuck.
Yeah, there you go. What are you doing? You had it. You over there.
Oh, I actually made it through this time. Oh, I got a fucking fish in there.
Danny got Master's bow. Well, it's not, it's unique, don't lie.
This bow is a unique.
Or it's a rare. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's unique. I think it's a normal bow, that's like the overpowerful one, I think. Looks like a normal bow, I think.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do cows. What level are you now, Danny?
53.
And you've played this game for what, 2 hours? I think I've got that as well.
Where is my master's bow?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a unique, it's gold. Huh?
I got a doom crossbow as well.
What's that? Is it gold? Yeah, but is it gold? Like, is it a unique?
Yeah.
Huh. I don't think I ain't got that one. Yeah, I ain't got that one. One second, I will be starting up cows in a second, I'm just doing something. Give me a second, sorry. Ah, yeah, I'm ready. Cows, yeah?
Instead of having sprint on, I'm just going to put a goal on for when we do. When we do Obsidian Pinnacle, because it's still a year's fun.
Yeah, I hear you. I hear you. Using a Golem on Obsidian Pinnacle would be helpful, actually.
I think that was what we did last time, and that's why it was easy.
Yeah.
Man said there's a snail slab. No, like, the snail is sliding out, like, nice joke. It's like Yoda.
This is my house.
Man, it's drifting off the
wall.
Bro, I'm gonna go downstairs, look out the window, and I'm just gonna see a drag race course, bro.
Literally. Is that how much horsepower are you pushing?
On your head.
Oh. No, we're fighting the cars this time, bro. Let me know when you're at the boss fight. Neither am I. We're level 107 Claymore. Thank you. Boy, why did it? Oh yeah, TNT, by the way, back up. Hey, blood. I did not know you was going for that yet. Okay, one second, I'm wondering. I'm here. Soul crossbow. That's it. You got broadsword. No way.
Nah, Paul, at least you didn't get heart stealer.
True, you would have been pissed.
I would have been pissed. Like, I would have just leave the game, bro.
Yeah, don't blame you. You wanted that for how long?
For fucking ages. You got it, man. You're getting all the weapons. You got the whirlwind, you got all the gauntlets, you got the heart stealer. I just want to go on fucking thingy and get the hammer right in front of your ass.
You already did, you bastard.
I didn't know you wanted it, but I had that at
the time. Bro, all that I said to you from day dot is I want the hammer. The level 100 battle robe. Alright, so let's go crit. Ooh. See, this claymore I just got given could be a problem. It's level 107, does 2046 to 3638 melee damage and has critical hit on it. That would be insane. Yeah.
I can put crit and dual sharpness on it.
Oh, problem.
And obviously the sun's great, it heals allies.
I've got a spear, yeah. Hold on, let me find it. Here, I can put double sharpness on it and thundering. That's insane. With what? The broadsword. I said you're level 50 and you're doing 15,000 damage. No. You can only see your damage, Bill. That'd be a problem. He's not making bad noise in my house, bro. Bad noise. 50k on a crit. This sword's nuts. Alright, let's go again. Everyone ready?
splendid robe and hope that it has cooldown on it. Because I'm using that. As soon as I get one with cooldown, I'm putting that on. 50% artifact damage. Are you having a laugh?
I've got a splendid robe, yeah, but it doesn't have cooldown on it at all.
Same. It's just there. I'm not getting rid of it.
I'm gonna do a stream either tonight or tomorrow, yeah. And I'm just gonna spend all my gems. I have 22,000 gems.
Bro, I bet you'll get like, you could probably get the Master's Katana.
Bro, I already got the. What's the one I got called again? The Dark Katana, I think. Yeah, Dark Katana. It has thundering. Yeah, the drippy drip. In my dreams,
bro,
mate.
Danny, you're starting to look very OP, you
know? I know.
You started off with like a fucking normal sword.
My sword's been upgraded. My arm's been upgraded.
What's your level right now?
My level right now.
What's your power level?
84.
What?
84. Actually, nearly. No fucking way. Mine's 105.
Mine's 103 right now, but I could make that go up by changing my armor.
Actually, I can survive the mission right now.
You're close. Once you go up another 10, 20 levels, you'll be able to survive easy.
Alright, let's go. Cows? Yeah, let's go.
Once I've fully upgraded that son's grace, bro, it's gonna be dealing damage. Still need to get them glaives as well. I need to get the gold one and the green one.
Yeah, I want that green one back.
Because them glaives would be really good for Obsidian Pinnacle because they're long range.
Yeah, I might have to start using my spear again. It's way faster.
Imagine the new update comes out on my birthday.
That'd be sick. I'm gonna put my spear on. One sec.
Go on.
Have you got this, mate? Wow, really? I just got another broadsword. So the animals do drop uniques, it's just very rare. Yeah, I've got radiant sun as well. On like 90% of my weapons.
I just need to upgrade this troop sequence. That's pretty OP.
Yeah. Whoops. Dude's gonna die. No. It's cool. Where are you? Oh, wow. Danny, bro. We're going this way, fam. Go, chest. Look at his health. I said, you both got Sans Grace, so I just got a normal mace. It's rude.
What the fucking arts, dude?
Yeah.
Mad. How long have you been streaming for?
Hour. Streaming for a bit more. Go on. 103 death cap. My heart stealer. Wow. There we go. still streaming. Come on, Joe, mate. Yeah. Different armors do different things, bro. Like, my armor right now has -25% artifact cooldown and +30 melee damage. Crits for 60,000, that's insane. Pet chicken family hand. So at 22,000, I need to stack to 25. I had 24 last night, but I spent like 3k. Alright, let's go. Cows, just run to the boss fight. And then, yeah, and then maybe after this we can do Soggy Cave or Under Halls, it's up to you, I don't mind. I'm trying to get a unique, and then I'll end the stream.
Trying to get some glaze, man. Use them against.
See, that's why we need to do Soggy Cave a bunch of times, because that drops unique glaives and unique sickles and unique this and that. So we need to rinse that, rinse and repeat like we did to this.
I got an interview on Monday.
Okay, stop. Alright, let's try and get some uniques. Are we running straight to the end? Yeah, we're running straight to the end. Danny, don't die, mate. Because we're running straight to the boss. Joel, tell me when you're there, please. Teleporting to you now. If I don't get bitch slapped by this cow. Ah, they tried it. Gonna have to get. Oh. health is getting rinsed. I got a unique fox armor. Another broadsword. That is mad. Alright, let's do Soggy Cave and then I'll end the stream. Deathcap mushroom, that's what we use. What level is it?
No,
that's good, use that. I use a deathcap mushrooms, boots of swiftness, and a gong of weakness. Okay. Sick, that's what I've got. Alright, let's go Soggy Cave, yeah? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Alright, well, let's go to the cave. Team power's back to 104.
Let's go.
Let's go. Jesus. I just got run up on.
Fucking stupid.
Sorry about it.
It's cool. Alright, I'm gonna leave the stream there. If you're watching this on YouTube, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, it helps me out mad. So, but other than that, thank you for watching. If you're watching this on Twitch, thank you for tuning into the stream, even if it was for like 5 or 10 minutes. It helps me out, man. But yeah, till next episode.